This is how it's getting to look like now. The track is still convenient, although narrower and never, but still it is better than the flank of Trail 6 which leads towards Clinger Village. Because the track towards Clinger Village was having a lot of wild growth and difficult to move around.